At some point, we all may need to borrow money. Whether this is to cover a large expense like a car or home, or perhaps student loans that we've accrued. It isn't necessarily bad to borrow, but we need to be able to afford the payment and know how to compare loans and maintain a healthy credit score. An annual percentage rate, or an APR, considers both the interest rate and fees to give an idea of how much interest you'll pay each year. The lower, the better. The higher your credit score, the less interest you're charged. The city borrows in loans. Sometimes this is in the form of borrowing over the life of an asset, like a new building or a fire station. Another form is leasing necessary equipment, such as defibrillators for police and EMS. And other times, it's like having an open line of credit in case of emergencies, such as hurricanes or the COVID-19 pandemic. Like any individual, we compare interest rates and plan out how we'll pay off these debts over time. Remember, a smarter you makes a smarter community.